Hey, Caitlin.
Hey, Evan.
So you know how much we've been enjoying the chill underwater game that is Subnautica?
Yeah.
But what if there's a game just like that, but that was all creepy, all horror, all the time, scary, scary, scary?
That sounds amazing.
Good, because that's what we're playing today, I think. At least, that's what the description sounds like. We're going to be underwater in an underground research facility. Things go wrong. Things are scary.
Oh. Creepy parts of Subnautica.
Oh yeah, and this is the music already. I think we're gonna have to keep the music in.
Oh yeah.
So you know it's scary. Do you want to start first?
Yes. Okay. So this is a one-player game. Where we'll
a one-player game. We'll switch off. And if you guys might notice, we have heart rate monitors now. So there's mine. There's Caitlin.
Oh, you punched the mic.
Oh, sorry. We also moved our mics farther away so that you'll see our faces. Nothing will be covering our faces, and you'll see our true reactions.
Our true horrors.
And how that affects us.
Yeah.
I think this might be the scariest game we've played live.
Is it? I don't know. We haven't played that many.
We played Little Nightmares.
Yeah, Little Nightmares.
Yeah.
That was some scary moments.
What if this is a mix of Little Nightmares and Subnautica?
Oh, great. That'd be great. Ooh.
All right, Caitlin, go for it.
Okay. Wrong mouse. Great start.
Normal. Yeah. Ooh. Caitlin's heart rate is raising already.
Okay. Oh, I see a brain scan.
We're covering it.
Oh. Reality is that which, when you stop believing in it, doesn't go away.
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
What?
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
Well, art style.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Looks like House Flipper.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
Munchie.
Brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay. Great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Is that 9:20 in the morning or at night?
I'm assuming morning. I just want to make sure, is game sound a bit low? I saw one person say that. Is everything okay before we get going? Also, Chalabon, thank you for the 6-month sub. I think I might have already said that. MetaNat, thank you for the 4 months. Robert, thank you for gifting a sub. And Busted Stars, thank you for the sub. Fine, good for me. Okay, cool. Just wanted to make sure. Yeah, doctors don't call at night. Okay, let me get my fixer-upper mop and start sweeping up that. Dead plant.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Radioactive tracer fluid, where are you?
Use the mouse while holding drawers to pull and push them. Okay.
A neighbor is having a party. Next door. Hear that?
Yeah. Okay.
I throw it.
Oops. So I click it. I don't need to hold it. Aha!
Oh, nice.
Press and hold R/middle and move the mouse to rotate the object. Oh, I can rotate something. Give me your trophy. I'm moving it closer.
Oh.
And then R rotates it. Oh, I guess if you want to like look at it. Aha!
Can I try?
Sure. I feel like you always pick up on tutorials faster though. So like, Even if you get through it, you gotta let me go back to it, because I need to, like, mess with things.
Oh, that's weird to, like, press it. Oh, rotate it there. Oh.
What does it say? It's a clue. Oh. Okay, wait. Crab? Wait, is that Ombra Delacer Volterra?
I don't know what that is. Get out of here.
Okay, look, we're scuba divers. A space and a scuba. Were you okay? Yeah. Am I taking over again? Okay, so I need to find. It's a little dark. I wonder if it's a scary movie, so. Where's my elixir? Why are those pots on top of each other? I'm gonna make a pizza. Ooh, that was glowy.
Ooh.
Ooh, creepy book. It was weird that it was glowy.
I think that glowy things are things you can interact with, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Put on those sunglasses.
Come here. Mine. You're mine. Oh, there we go.
Now just hold them there forever.
Okay.
and that's how you can be cool, too. Well, turn on your lights.
Oh, I have lights? Oh.
Yeah.
Put the sunglasses in the microwave. Oh, yeah. That's a billion times better. To do, remind Jesse of what? Pick up meds, flowers for funeral. Uh-oh. Oh, irresponsible. My elixir in here?
I think fast food.
Ugh!
I should buy something healthier on my way home.
Elixir.
I don't think that there is going to be a going home.
Oh. Ah. Simon. That's me. That's my mail.
Hello? Wait, can I see what game system he plays on? Oh. I think that's just a DVR thing. Also, crouch is control.
Oh, there's crouch. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, look at all those things you can interact with.
Notepad.
Oracle. He's got handwriting like us.
I like how he's just like, woo!
Get well soon, love. Aww, mom.
Cute. All sorts of documents.
Dr. Aaron Peake Hospital. Wait, was there any good information on that? It seems like.
I see a Pace Lab Toronto radiation. Okay, so we're in Canada. Nice.
Thank you again for participating in our research. Oh, research. The scan will be performed at the Pace Laboratories in Toronto, but since we are guests, our access is a bit unpredictable. I will try to schedule a scan session for Saturday. I'll get back to you when confirmed. I don't know why I'm British.
Dear Mr. Garrett, I'm happy to hear your headaches have become less frequent. Your latest tests show your brain is slowly recovering, but it's still too early to tell how well it will adjust to the damage. The bleeding will continue over the coming months. At least you will need to come to the hospital a few times to drain cavity.
Hey, people are wondering if you can turn on subtitles. I think they're on.
Like the subtitles in.
Are you guys wanting? Oh, in game subtitles. Okay,
oh,
let's see if we can do it.
Video. Audio.
Yeah, lover, thank you for the big flex. It's been a while since I got to catch your stream. Thank you for giving my day a good vibe. Thanks for hanging out with us. We appreciate it. Also, Kitty No Play, thank you for the 100 bits. Rose Petals.
Forgot to hit send. Does it matter? I already told him about it.
It was a draft that we hadn't sent.
Ah, okay, but captions are on now.
Yeah.
Here, wait, don't play. I'm gonna...
Better late than never.
Stop playing when I'm reading. I want to make sure everything is good.
Yeah.
Bobate, thank you for the 100 bits. Don't mind me. My brain's just bleeding. That's all. Yeah, I know, right? It's just my brain bleeding. Robert Hirsch, thank you for gifting a sub. Brixie Makestuff, thank you for the 3 months. I'm glad I'm not just watching the spooky things. Spooky things will spook me. You're making amazing content. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Grandpa Moss, thank you for the 100 bits. And the reminder for subtitles. Hopefully that'll make it better. Thanks everyone for brightening my day. Thank you, Rose Petals. We appreciate it.
Cool.
You aren't ready for this game. It's a brain bender. Ooh. I'm so ready.
How do I?
So this is kind of like point and click puzzle-y. Or at least it feels that way now. Okay, Evan's playing again.
Oh. Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one.
Oh, it's 9 a.m.
Hello.
Ugh.
Oh, dude, you need to get a mop and clean that. That's just,
Why did the soap sound like a brick? This really feels like a house flipper.
It's Canadian soap. It's tough. It's tough.
Canada, tough.
There
Ooh.
It is.
Oh, yes.
Okay, to use an object. Left click.
Sorry,
that feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Feels like milk? Look like milk. Can you drink that?
I need to put on my deodorant. Oh no, oh no. Oh, I'm having a bad day. Let me just brush my teeth real quick. Oh no, oh no.
Oh no! Oh, they stayed great. We can still use them.
Just washing them off real quick.
Okay, we took the elixir.
Oh, particles.
Is dusty in here.
Okay. Shift is run.
Shift is run, controls crouch?
Yes.
Okay. Hold or toggle?
Crouch is toggle. I'm not sure about shift.
Nothing works anymore, I tell you. Conserving my ass.
You say my ass.
I think so. Who's talking?
It's all a lie.
I think it's the guy talking to his hand to the right. Answer it.
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping me out.
Matty from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time. Work in the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah, well, I know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Gonna see the funeral.
Good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Cool work, buddy.
Find me in a voting booth. All a big setup.
You say find me in a phone booth?
All a big setup. Oh, I thought he said voting booth.
Oh.
Look at us, we're so chill. Look at our
so chill. Yeah, yeah. So, 84 is pretty good for Caitlin.
That's pretty chill for me. I have to not look at it because now I'm getting excited. Okay.
Hello? Can you?
Hello? Dr. Munchie?
Can I play for a bit?
Yeah.
They
need to decorate this. They didn't finish painting. Busy. Their painting skills must be low. They need to level them up.
There could be this. It sounds like it looks like it's in the middle of a renovation. Hello?
What?
Creepy. Get that out.
I do not approve.
Dr. Munchie.
Dr. Munchie.
Munchies. Where are you? Hello, where are you? Paul, where are you? We've got a few hours. I got hold of Simon Jarrett. Let's do this. I saw your laptop in the reception. Are you already here? Call me ASAP. My name is Munchie. Oops.
There's more stuff. There's more stuff. Get your stuff ready.
Oh.
Hi, Paul. Talk to Pace about using the lab this week. I've managed to book the scanner for tomorrow morning and again on Friday. It's not a lot, but they said we could use the empty reception area as a kind of office. It would allow us to use their computers to run models, and also if the time slot opens up, we can get in there and use the scanner right away. I thought we could run some tests tomorrow. We could do a scan of each other for fun. To learn about the equipment, it's supposed to be pretty easy. On Friday, I'm hoping Dr. Erin Peak will send somebody over. She has a patient that was recently in a car crash. Should be interesting. I'm assuming that's us.
That's us.
That was from Paul. Okay, Paul needs a voice.
I found some extra time in the lab today. Unfortunately, nobody told us about the code change, so I called security. Talked to Professor Wade to have him vouch for our project, and finally I got hold of some honcho over at Pace's legal department that could re-grant us permission to use the lab. I'm not allowed to repeat the code in mails or text, but I'll leave a note on something in case we forget. Okay, so
look code. Around for a code.
Code on a note.
Here, I forgot how I did it. I think I just like...
You're taking over?
W.
Walked? Oh, W?
Like walk backwards.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello? Note? 2501. One?
Or seven.
Or seven. Could be it.
Yeah.
Oops, sorry. W?
Right click.
Let's try it. Let's try seven. I like go into it again. 2501. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Press and hold shift to run. Oh, great. Oh no! I don't want to have to run. I don't want to have to run. First aid?
Oh, first aid, yeah. Good, it's broken.
I guess it's locked. This is creepy.
This is so creepy.
I don't like it. I still don't like it.
Ooh, look at all those screens. Ooh,
screens.
Yeah.
Screens. Syringe. Ooh.
Put in your inventory so you can stab people later.
I don't think I have an inventory. Okay. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to... If there's something specific I'm supposed to see. Ooh, what if I turn it off? Can I turn it off? I can't. Can I pull the plug? No. Oh, I can pick up a drill. Seems like most things you just pick them up and you can't. Oop. I'm sorry.
Let's go get our brain scan.
I'm just looking at it. I'm making sure there's like nothing.
Explosives!
Locked. Okay, only one room left.
Oh, this looks sketchy.
Hello?
Oh,
didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it.
Oh!
Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
I got his voice way wrong. We can start whenever you're ready.
Dr. Munchie? No.
Just Mr. Munchie? No. Okay, okay. I'm gonna sip of water before I sit down in that creepy chair. Also, the humanity, thank you for the 11 months. One more month till I get a new badge. Oh, I will, Munchie. I'm talking to people. Actual Victoria, thank you for the 10-month sub. Jinx the Dinks, thank you for the 4-month sub. Another amazing game. Can't wait to see how you play. I'm excited. Boba Tay, thank you for the gifted sub. And Jesse Smith, thank you for the 3 months. We appreciate it, you guys. Oh, and Grandpa Moss, thank you for gifting a sub.
You won't need that, do you?
Just have a seat and we'll be out of here in no time.
Okay. I guess we should sit. Okay, Evan's playing now.
I feel comfortable. I trust him.
He mad sus. Yes. He's very sus. Oh, I don't like this first. Oh, no.
All right. Let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6.
Version 6?
All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
So
you have your brain scanned.
Am I underwater now?
What happened?
Hello? Mr. Munchie?
Oh.
Did something go wrong?
Oh, there's blood. Where's the light? Are you alive?
This isn't funny.
Oh.
Jesus, how did I get here?
I
can figure this out. I just need to stay calm. No need to make things worse.
What's it say?
Unlock terminal from service console.
I think I know the twist.
Service console. Insert Omni tool to access. Omni tool. Can I push any of these buttons? No, I need an Omni tool. Okay.
Oh, what's that?
I don't know. That looks creepy. Also, can you guys see? Okay, I know it's kind of dark, but I want to make sure y'all can still see.
I don't think the twist is super obvious. I think I only know the twist because I've read a book like this.
Omni tool. Keep your eye out. Let me know if you see anything. I want some of those sweet boots. Omni tool? Toolbox?
View text using left click.
Oh, great. Is this the toolbox?
May you check out the door? Can you leave?
Door opens automatically. Oh, boy.
Oh,
and
yeah. And throw out that glass.
Yeah. Again. Yeah. Ooh, that would be sharp. Oh, don't smack me. Okay. Oh God! You're just trying to mess with my heart rate monitor.
Tech Depot.
Tech what? Okay, so the doors don't seem to be working.
Oh, this is spooky. This is spooky.
Give me some coffee. No. Oh. Ooh. That's not good. That's a lot of fluid. I need a shower.
Delicious. Nutritious.
I mean, none of this seems, like, particularly special.
No. We'll go to the restroom.
There better not be someone in here. No one there.
What's that thing to the left?
The left?
Yeah, what's that?
What?
Data buffer available.
It's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
So there's something there.
How did I do that?
How did I do that? Oh, are you taking over? Thank you for warning me. So there's something that they're trying to keep contained. And you're about to release it. Oh, that's just the room we were in.
Oh, yeah. So that was the seal.
Okay, so we can remove them.
Okay. So yellow means we can open it. Green means...
it's open. Red means we can't.
Yeah. Yes, these suits are good to go. Why can't I use them?
No.
Maybe we need the light.
I feel like it will be able to. We just can't yet.
Yeah,
we need the multi-tool. Yeah.
Ah.
Ooh, shake it. Can we shake it?
Oh, wait. What if I get another thing to throw?
Yeah.
That's the only way I can fight right now.
Yeah.
No.
I mean, we might find a key.
Are those mold spores?
I don't know.
I want a pistol or something.
Ooh.
Oh.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
Ooh. It's like machine creatures. Or is that organic? It looks machiney. Ooh, do you hear that squishy noise?
I'm trying to throw it at it. I'm gonna run past the creepy thing.
Hey you, can you talk? Can you talk like the others? Why are you like this? You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna shut you down now, okay? Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
And windows, I think.
Why is it
Why is it scary music?
Why is it scary music? I'm gonna say hi. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, he's gone. Oh,
he's gone.
He's gone.
Oh, I shouldn't have unlocked this door. Oh, he's gone. That looks organic.
It's really hard to tell.
That's the game.
This is where we live now. Ooh, Q and E to lean. Oh, to like see. Doesn't really let you see that much more.
Whoa.
What if? Oh, it's trying to close, but the things are blocking it. Ooh, what if you can get in there? What if you can reverse it so it's opening, not closing?
I don't know. Mm-hmm. The virus type thing has taken over. Hello?
What about that one that's hanging from the ceiling?
But he's still a good boy.
How do you know when they're good versus bad?
Because he's not organic-y looking.
Oh.
Gosh, once we get a nice hammer.
Oh, crouch, crouch, crouch! Where is he? Seems like a thing we need to get to.
Is that screaming?
I don't know. Oh no.
There's no save.
Maybe it auto-saves.
Just save and exit. Hello?
Hello?
Someone has died here, right?
I don't know if that was like human screaming or like just mechanical screamy noises.
Where are the lights?
I know.
Where is my Omni tool? Yeah.
Oh, that's a tool. Tool. Yes. Yes. Omni tool. Yes. Whew. Oh, inventory. Use tab to see your inventory.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, cool. The Omni tool is an advanced interface for accessing, managing, and controlling computerized systems. The onboard intelligence includes an open set of behaviors and protocols to enable the user to automate routine actions through basic logical charts. Over time, the Omni tool will automatically adapt its programs to cover subconscious behavior to optimize work and minimize user error. The Omni tool is a short-range signal useful for basic or automated actions such as opening doors. While performing complex operations, the Omni tool should be physically connected to a workstation or terminal. To upgrade your device, simply slide operators into the main or auxiliary slot. Okay, so it's slots. The main slot has a standard C11-21 connector, which allows the user to fit most Market Cortex chips into the Omni tool.
Note that introducing additional AI will override onboard intelligence.
You gave a thumbs up like you understand what's going
on. Yeah, I think I get it.
What? Explain.
So, right now there is, I think, a, that's labeled as Omni Tool, but it's not in there. But there's any other upgrades here.
So there's like little chips you can add to the Omnitool to upgrade it?
Yeah. Although I think you can only use it when you go to certain terminals.
Okay, real quick. Smoking, thank you for the 7 months up. I'm literally alone on a hike in the forest right now. This is not the vibe I need. At least we're not playing the forest. Sunswilos, thank you for the 7 months up. All hail Kevins who say poopy poopy. And Crafty Lee, thank you for the 2 months up. We appreciate it, you guys.
Oof. Okay, so something... that's a body.
Oh, that's definitely a body. Oh, he got no head.
No head.
He's in one of those fancy suits. Makes you wonder if that stuff dripping is blood. Did you hear a voice? I heard like a female voice. I feel like there should be some of the little special cards in here. You know?
Okay, maybe we're done in here. I think we got the Omnitool. Now we can go back to the place where we know we can use it. Wait, was this open before?
No, I don't think any of those are open.
Kaylin, do you want to go?
Okay. Walking past that. Oh, there's stairs. How do you link you? Oh, me no likey.
Sorry, Bobby.
I'm still crouched, but I'm scared. Oh, turn it back on. Am I gonna have to crawl up here? Don't make me do that. I don't wanna do that.
You can go back to the beginning where we know that there's an Omnitool.
Yeah.
Try and get us back there.
No. Let me just, you can tell me where to go, but I'm not gonna know my way around if you just take it over.
All right, go that way. To the left, through that door? No, back. And then through that door.
Oh, you said left.
And then to the left. Yeah, that way. Then left again. Yeah, that way.
Hello? This way?
Not that way.
Not this room?
No. That way.
You can't just say that way. I don't know. You gotta. Okay.
It's on the left.
Here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Everyone's wondering why you're so chill.
Service console optimum 3, including pilot seat, activated.
Service console 3, pilot seat activated. Can I have that back? Is this the pilot seat? Yeah, number 3.
Alright, cool. Try clicking on that, the computer.
Okay. Offline. No pilot. Offline. What?
Reports.
Okay, pilot Carl, support Amy, vehicle Tugger. Replace heat shields. Results success. Some can report uncharacteristic levels of nausea after the mission. Diagnostic shows spike of electromagnetism surrounding a pilot. The pilot helmet, which is believed to be the cause of some symptoms. No indication of what created this anomaly.
What's the tension?
Pilot system has become increasingly unreliable. Everyone who's been using it the last couple of months has been having headaches and spells of nausea. Last week, Gavin was knocked out for 30 hours when trying to direct a helper cluster. This is not acceptable. We'll figure this out, but for the time being, I'm shutting down the usage of the pilot system. This means you will have to do some more heavy lifting, perform the operations through programming or physical labor. No one's happy about this. They don't bother complaining. Okay.
Mm.
How do I get out?
Ah, right click.
Ah. So, what? I mean, this is pilot seat 3, I'm assuming.
Maybe go back to the computer, the other computer over there, and click on that computer. System status, maybe?
Days on the emergency systems remaining.
Hmm.
Main power suspended, servers offline, remote access denied.
Manage tool.
Oh, this might be where you like swap out your chips.
Unlock toolbox. Nice. We got tools.
Oh.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't wanna hear you barged into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Oh.
Oh, chip!
Oh!
Another chip!
Oh.
Tool chip found.
Tool chip,
Found. Alright, so I guess we only needed one of them.
I guess so. That's the suits. So
oh,
two. And four are okay.
Thank you.
chip security cipher. Updated.
Level 3. What's Cortex chip?
I don't know.
Oh, we just have the tool chip. We don't have the Cortex chip. I see.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Boo Boo, thank you for the 300 bits. Rudy Patrizia, thank you for the sub. The Coffee Life, thank you for the sub. And Dorkestry, thank you for the sub. Thank you, guys. Is this supposed to be family friendly? I don't know if, I mean, it's a horror game, so it might have some scary moments.
We don't have family friendly.
No, we don't. We don't have the family friendly tag. Normally we do.
Yeah. There's some, like, blood and guts. I'm not sure how bad it'll be, but. Whoa, Caitlin.
It's so hard to see what's going on.
This is open now. This used to not be open.
There's the stairs again. We couldn't access.
Oh yeah, let's see if we can access them now.
Oh yeah, we got the chip. Oh! Oh, green. Plants. Underwater! Now it's like Subnautica. Ooh, this fun. It's like an aquarium. Where's Alfred? Alfred! Data buffer available.
I'm here.
Ready to let it go yet?
I guess so.
Plenty of opportunity to go to bed on the fishes back at Theta.
Yeah. I'm gonna miss this place.
Hope so long.
Come on. We've worked here for years. You're not even gonna miss it a little bit.
A power plant full of psychotic machines. I'll find a way to go.
That's cool, man. It's not Upsilon's fault it got swarmed.
Whatever. Seal that thing and get back to camp already.
Roger that.
So, Caitlin, what are your theories?
I don't really know. So, we went in for, like, a brain scan. I mean, he could have, like, scanned our brain, saved it to a computer chip, and implanted it.
So, what does that mean that we are?
That would mean we're, like, a robot.
That's
what if
I think
we're one of the robots that went crazy?
Oh.
I don't know, though. Maybe that's why we couldn't put it in the suit. We were a robot. We were a crazy robot. Wayward Daughter, thank you so much for the 5-month sub. Glad for a stream today. Thank you for hanging out with us. And Kitsune Pilot, thank you for the 7-month sub. We appreciate it.
Yeah, there haven't been any mirrors. That's one thing that I noticed.
Yeah, not even
all
in the bathroom.
All the mirrors were broken.
Oh, that thing looks like a crab. Looks like a crazy crab. Click the crab. Can you interact with him?
You want to do it?
Yeah.
Don't poke it! We have a human hand.
We have a human hand. Ooh. Yeah, why'd you poke it with your bare hand, you dummy? I guess we told him to do it. Oh, that's one of those little ones that got stuck. Oh, it's the ventilation.
Oh, we're in here. It's sealed.
Oh, broken mirrors are a game developer trick because reflections are expensive. Oh, smart. Caitlin's heart rate drops in the stressful moment. Yeah, who knows? Which I think means locked. Yeah.
Yeah. I tried holding down shift, see if I could like crawl faster.
Really speedily, like. Evan got that surprise Pikachu look.
Oh, maybe we can leave here.
Or goop.
Geothermal power plant.
Power plant.
I mean, we definitely know that something went wrong here.
Yeah. Station.
Control.
Control.
I hear something moving.
Ooh. Don't touch the structure, gel leakage. Can't confirm it. Can't confirm its effect on WAU. Issue has been reported to SSE Wolchirk. Don't touch the gel.
Oopsie. We've already walked
what
under.
What if we poked a creature?
Whoa.
Oh, look, it's moving. It's like drinking. Look at it. Or something. Oh, it's moving it. Strained
what?
Breathing.
What?
Oh, that's one of the things you poked. You poked that like little portal where it's latching on.
Whoa, it suctioned both of them. Air.
Hey, can you hear me?
Looking. Oh, is that a power button? Can you click it?
Can I remove this?
No, click the power button. The robot said don't?
Oh, I'm trying to reconnect it. Sorry.
Wait, unconnect the other one.
Should I?
I don't trust the robot.
I need it. Why? Oh, it's okay. Oh, it's okay.
Ooh. We killed her. Kind of makes you feel bad.
Oh, man.
Hey, we can turn it on now.
Manual boot sequence. Hello?
Hello? The robot needs a hydration break. I need a hydration break.
Sorry, robot. Here's some coffee. Maybe that'll help.
Free Spirit, thank you for the 2-month sub. Can't believe it's only my second month. Love your streams and videos on the main channel. Thank you. Lilypad, thank you for the 4 months. Christopher, thank you for the 100 bits. Spooky game, yes. Bobate, thank you for the 500 bits. And Pawn Hearts, thank you for the sub. And I Am Madness, thank you for the 3-month sub. This running had to take a bio exam. How are you enjoying the game? So far, I am very intrigued. It's just spooky. We're trying to figure out the story. Oh.
Oh, oh. Oh.
Okay, so left is first. Not middle. Oh. I guess it is metal. Oh. Oh.
Oh, yay! Yay!
Okay, okay, okay.
Okay.
What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Oh, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Okay, we gotta go up.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's been exciting.
Mm-hmm. Me? Okay. Hot air. Oh, look at that. Oh, that doesn't seem like we would want to be near it. Okay, dead end.
Dead end. Say hi.
Okay, there's stairs that go up. What if he's gonna sneak up on me? Oh, it's so slow. You won't notice me if I'm up here. Where the heck do I go? Oh, there's stairs! Okay. Oh. You don't see me, big boy. I feel like I gotta get to those stairs.
He thick.
He thick. Does he see me?
Go, 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 run. You can run.
I forgot. Uh-oh, I'm hurt. And it's a dead end.
Ha 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 ha!
That didn't go well. Okay. So not those stairs.
It's interesting, our heart rates didn't go up that much.
Mine went up some when I
fell. I feel like it should.
Mine went up some when I fell. Okay. Okay, so Evan's playing now. Oh, squishy boy! Hold it. Oh, you make him angry.
Ah, what do I do? What do I do?
Don't go to the stairs.
Ah!
Ah! Oh, turn it. Uh-oh. Oh, he chonking.
Wait, blow him up. That didn't even hurt him.
Maybe that turned off the steam that hurt me before. But there's still, it was like a dead end. Maybe there's like some, like a button or a panel. Oh! What's that?
Oh no, this is where he came from. Oh no, am I...
This is his house. How are you at 69? You can't just wait here.
Why not?
And that's the stream. Maybe that's his eggs. That's his bed. I feel like the lean doesn't really do anything. See if there's some sort of like control panel or. Oh, hello! You wanna hop up, baby? Supervisor's here. Oh, we are blessed, you guys! We are blessed! Maybe we will succeed. Oh, Juby, we gonna get him? He's a scary boy. He's scary. There's so many blessed emotes.
Oh, Caitlin, right here.
Oh, lever, yeah. Oh, Juby blessed us. With the lever behind the lever.
And we turned off the steam.
Yeah.
Now we close it.
Yes.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh,
Juby's fully settled now.
Oh.
Hi, Juby. Thank you for blessing the stream with
your
presence.
Oh, I feel good about that. Okay.
Yeah. Juby's gonna get scared. Juby's used to us screaming, being loud. Hi, Juby. Yes, you're sweet.
Hello?
Oh, light. Wait, did you turn that on?
Nope.
Oh, what's that?
All right, let's look here first before I go and help that guy.
What if the robots are the good guys and humans invaded their ship? We're the bad guys. Lockdown process initiated. Check terminal for details.
Gooby, what do you think? Yes.
Oh, we need ID.
Hello?
Hello? Storage. Please just breathe. Thank you so much for the 7 months. Just logged in and saw the look on your faces. How spooky this game is. A secret thank you for the 2 month sub. Misha and Orion, thank you for the 2 months. Watching with my baby, she loves standing in front of the screen poking at your faces. Hopefully it's not too scary. Alex, thank you for the sub. Ezrapsa, thank you for the sub. And Sha blah blah blah, thank you for the sub.
Sha blah blah blah. Explore.
Amy's sketchbook. Is Amy the robot? Oh, Amy's pretty good. Any clues? Liked fish. Drew a pirate.
Be awesome.
Hashtag hidden. Oh. They had a hashtag. I wonder if that's someone. Hashtag hidden work something. Like someone's actual hashtag. Are we gonna have to go? Oh, they got clothes drying.
All right, we'll go in there first, probably.
Yeah.
Because there's three places we can go from here. Let's see if we can help this robot person. Oh, wait.
Crash hatch.
Oh, that's the hatch.
Okay. Let's do things on this
Access
level
the comm center via stairs. Okay, oh. we'll, yeah.
Okay, so
that's
so
where we need to
go.
Go
there.
Oh. Oh.
Who is this there?
What are you guys doing? I can hear you moving. What the hell happened to you?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me. Carl.
Carl Semkin. That's our last name.
Any of this sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
I'm telling you, the humans are the bad guys.
Hello, can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor. Like, right next to you.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you're new. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
We killed your friend. I'm sorry.
What's wrong with your... everything? Did you go diving in sewage or something?
Uh-oh.
Oh, Caitlin, what if we shut him off?
We might have to.
I'm gonna try it.
I feel like the game is telling us to. The robots think they're human, yeah. Uh-oh.
Maybe I won't do it.
Uh-oh.
I'm really hurt.
I'm sorry. I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Maybe I'll leave him. Oh, dead body.
Let's check it out.
Let's get a fuel can first.
Oh, and maybe you pour that on the...
Whoa!
Oh, God, he's dead.
Whoa, look
Whoa.
At his face. Oh, that's blood. I thought it was, like, something growing out of him.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're going to have a hell of a time getting around. Ah!
Carl!
Real Carl! That's the real Carl. Oh, sorry, Juba. That's the real Carl. The robot thinks it's Carl. Or Carl's in the robot? Like his spirit.
All right, some more suits.
When do we get one? What was that? Theta, turn around. Can you read that? We sealed Epsilon to keep it working. Don't F it up. A. Azaro. Carl was not my fault.
What? Okay, so I think that this is in the future. The world has, like, failed. Uh-oh.
That doesn't seem good. Wait, keep explaining your theory.
All right. So I think that this is an underground base to, like, weather out the end of the world.
Maybe. Why are we here?
Oh yeah, they too many humans have died, so they're like installing humans in like mechanized suits or something like that to like.
But we're not in a mechanized suit.
ID number.
Oh yeah, 0722.
0722. Oh, I'm doing this again?
Did you get the final backup turbos?
All right, yeah, I already did that. 0722.
Hey, if you're underwater, where did the flies come from?
The underwater farms. Restricted area. There's another switch there.
And a note. Wasn't there somewhere where we needed the ID number or something? 0722?
Yeah. I wonder if we open up this hatch, it looks like there's water coming from there. Will it flood and will we die?
Let's try it.
Okay, I think it just said no.
Yeah.
We probably need to like reduce the flooding on the other side first. Yeah, so what they do is like they load humans who have gotten brain scans into like bodies somehow.
Oh, and since our brain was already on record.
Yeah.
0722? Yeah, 0722. Yes, we are Carl.
Mel.
Isn't that right, Juby? We are Carl. We're all Carl on this glorious day.
Power production has been secured. We've sealed off the factories to keep the plant running. All superfluous systems have been shut off. If anyone else has to return, know that the power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. If you flip the switch, it's probably no turning back situation. We're out of here. We flipped a switch.
We flipped several switches. Send.
Huh. Power manager. Oh, we can. Oh, this is interesting.
What is that?
So, the comm center, we need to turn off this or this. So we're gonna have to like torture that robot if we need power for the comm center.
Oh.
Storage on. Ooh. I think that opened a door.
There's a room. Oh yeah, that one. Storage. That was locked earlier.
Yeah. Ah, let's see what's in here.
Hi, Jubei.
Ooh!
Whoa. This black box is a precision instrument designed to observe your overall condition. It measures a wide range of data from body temperature to brainwave activity. This information is constantly relayed to Pathos 2 Warden Unit, so the station can provide you appropriate climate for every situation. For optimum performance, please follow the auto-injector instructions carefully to make sure the implant is properly implied.
Wow.
Can we apply it? Ooh, oh, there's the stuff.
Hello? What's this?
Right. Hard hat. Can we inject it? I feel like we should be able to inject it.
Ah!
Oh, don't! Ah!
Ah! Ah!
Oh, we need that. Seems important. That's a massive implant. Yeah, it was pretty big.
All right, let me just get those scissors.
Stab myself in the neck. Oh, there's so much cat hair on my face. QB, why you do that? Why you distribute so much cat hair to me?
Hello?
Hello?
Auto injector. I feel like... Is this just like...
decorative? I'll turn the light back on.
Hello?
Oh, can you put it in inventory?
I don't think that there is no, like...
We don't
have control over inventory. It's just, like, you
well,
press inventory...
Well, no, it's tab to view your inventory.
Yeah, so the only thing I have right now is the,
the Omni tool?
Omni tool. Okay, well, maybe that's just, like, saying other people have black boxes.
Maybe. Is Jubei in void form? Jubei's always void. She's a void in my lap right now.
Okay, maybe we're done in here. That's strange.
Or maybe there's like, so in that case.
Oh.
In that case, if you look at it, there's a few different like phone slots. So maybe we're missing the thing we need, you know?
Yeah, I was like trying to look around here. I think all of that's just decor.
Yeah. But like, it seemed like there's an empty slot. There's like three.
Yeah, there's two empty slots. Maybe that's just saying that other people have this. Let me just tuck that back in.
Don't force it.
Okay. Well, let's see here if we need it. Some situation.
Flow control.
Ooh. With flow control on, can we go up to that, go through that one room?
I don't know.
Nope.
Is flow control a room, like, with a label on it? Because storage was like a room with a label outside the door. So maybe that, oh, here's flow control.
Flow control!
There's a note. Read this. We strain the system. If you pull this lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. That's the lever.
Okay.
Why does that
seem- What?
Uh-oh.
Well, I think I already somehow stopped it. Might as well pull the lever.
It doesn't do anything. You can't unpoke a poke.
You can't unpoke a poke. I wonder what the poking does. But hey, this will let us turn power on to the comm. without unpowering that one dude.
Okay.
Yeah, see, he's still good. He's not screaming.
Do we love? Do we love?
We've summoned him, Caitlin.
Oh, no, I don't like that guy. Oh, sorry, Juby. Juby got startled. Wrong lever!
Pull the lever!
Oh,
oh no.
Man.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. He sees you. Oh, Lord, he's coming!
Oh! What?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
This isn't good.
Oh, I think maybe the first punch didn't kill you.
Oh.
No, that one killed you.
Oh, oh.
I thought we were, like, doomed to always respawn at that point. Evan got poked. Yeah. Dragora, thank you for the sub. The Sausage Dogs, thank you for the 2 months. R.I.P. Carl. Violet Wolf, thank you for the 4 month sub. King Kauru, thank you for the 2 month sub. Rylan, thank you for the sub. And Nuez, thank you for the 2 month sub. We appreciate you guys.
No, pull the lever! Pull the lever! Pull the lever!
It's like glitching when he's nearby. I would just run. Can you shut a door behind you? You knocked away your cover. It seems like he makes things glitch, so maybe that's why you couldn't open the lever, you know? Because he's like glitching it. Oh, you guys, a hype train, thank you. Thank you guys for the hype train.
Oh. I'm doing the memory. I don't have a plan.
I think you can do the lever. I think you just can't do it when he's that close to it. He seems to make things glitch.
Oh, he chonking, baby.
Oh, he's
chonking over here. Maybe if he walks past, I can run past him.
Oh, no, 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 no. What's his name? Ooh, we should name him. What's that guy's name?
Gronk.
No, Gronk is something else.
Yeah.
I think. Stompy Pants, Fred, Eugene, Edward, Joe. Brutus, Chonk, George, Jeffrey, Kronk.
I did it.
Oh,
let
nice.
Let me in.
Close it. Okay, here, let's take a break to thank people for Hype Train right now. Bonk, George, Steve, Sir Stomps a lot. Kronk is good.
Wrong lever!
Okay, Kay Hunter, thank you for the 5 months sub. Kali Mum, thank you for the 3 months. Senna Suffer, thank you for the 200 bits. Bobate, thank you for 1,000 bits. We really appreciate it. Naum in Wonderland, thank you for the 100 bits. Flowery Flutie, thank you for 5 gifted subs. Thank you for certifying 5 Kevins.
Ooh, Glitch is a good name.
Yeah, Glitch is pretty good. It's not funny, though.
Oh, yeah, it's not funny.
But it's very good. It makes sense. It makes no sense. Ginger Magmag, thank you for the 100 bits. Doing a memory. Me during any test I take. Stuff Up Your Life, thank you for the gifted sub. Just Renee, thank you for the 100 bits. Live Second to None, thank you for the 100 bits. Okay, I try. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. We really appreciate it. Lone Wolf, thank you for the 100 bits. BPG Circus Flowers, thank you for all the bits. Bobate, thank you for another 1,000 bits. Thank you for all the good luck bits. Life Second to None, thank you for another 100. You need to RoboCop kick his butt. Or you need RoboCop to kick his butt. Jekyll Kabosh, thank you for the sub. And Robert, thank you for the 500 bits. Oh my goodness. TLZ Blondie, thank you for 5 gifted subs.
Glonk, a mix of Kronk and Glitch.
Glonk. Glonk is pretty good. A little hard to say. Crumbum. Wally. Bonk. Robert. Chunk. Steven. Bob. Mitch. Glitch. Sir Glitch a lot. Chunk. Cronkity, chonkity.
Otto. Robert. Otto, because...
Yeah, but I want something funny.
Yeah. Stonk.
We'll name him Stonk. When you're Stonk, sir.
Run from the Stonk! Stonk's coming!
A lot of people like Kronk. Or Glonk. Galen, your heart rate's going up. Are we stressing you? I think there's pressure to choose a good name.
Glonk is... Glonk's okay.
It's okay. It's kind of hard to say. I like Kronk and Chonk and Gronk, even though Gronk is something else. No one knows what it is yet because it's for a future video, but it could be a girl. Betty. Oh, yeah. Big Betty. Ralph. Stomp.
Cranky.
Stonk is Kronk plus Stomp. Chonk is your Minecraft dog. Oh yeah, that's true. We can't overuse Chonk. Bob is pretty good too.
Bob? Just Bob.
Just Bob. I can name him Bob.
Get away, Bob!
Yeah, it's kind of funny to give him like a human name like Alfred.
Yeah, I'm cool with Bob.
Oh, hello, are you back? Hi, you want to bless the stream? Come on. Let's go on, Bob.
Okay.
Level 3 Hype Train, thank you guys.
Oh, wait, look. We have a blessing. She is back.
Hi. Yeah, your little face. Hi.
Can you look up?
You guys.
Yes. Oh, supervisor's here. Hello. Thank you for blessing us.
All right, should we go before Bob comes?
Let me do a few more thank yous because we're still mid hype train. Joer, thank you for the 500 bits. Urza Cakes, thank you for the 200 bits. Lisa Autumn, thank you for the 100 bits. CPD, thank you for the 100 bits. And Diamond Blade, thank you for the 9 month sub. We appreciate you guys. Okay, Tubi, you want to get settled? Yes.
Oh, yeah, there's a video tomorrow.
Yeah, it's Thursday today.
Oh. Okay.
Bob is our orange cat, so he will be happy with his namesake.
All right.
I wonder what Bob from I Like to Make Stuff would think that we named the robot Bob. you know, Bob is kind of a nickname for robot because Bob is a nickname for Robert.
Ah.
And Robert sounds like robot, so like I think it makes sense.
Yeah.
Joe Bye.
Okay, Len, I'm still damaged.
Uh-oh. Wait, what is it? What is the conspiracy theory lines over there? What's this?
Whoa.
So we're on Earth. I'm assuming.
I knew it! It was an apocalypse!
John Z, the office is closing down and everyone's being evacuated. From everyone here, I want to say it's been an honor working with you in Upsilon. Godspeed and good luck with the apocalypse. Oh my gosh, you're right. Wait, at 2103. You're 2103.
Whoa. Yeah, so I knew it. An apocalypse is the underwater survival base.
Let's read the others. That was from New York, Lisbon. Update on the defense measurements. Final efforts by the global community to prevent collision has failed. Pathos 2 to make any final efforts to deal with the inevitable quake following impact. Oh. Asteroid.
Asteroid impact.
London. It's with great sadness I have to inform you that the office will close and can no longer support Upsilon and Pathos 2. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you, your supervisor. Oh, Jubi, you're being thanked. Your supervisor, Jube, and the rest of the staff. What a terrific group, and it's with great confidence I say that where we fall, you will surely carry on with bravery. Sincerely,
James Bloom.
James. John Z, I know you have much better chance for survival, but we have a better view. So oh, they must have gone up. So it might be different groups. John Z went down. That group, they went up. It's like a space station.
Oh.
Thank you guys for the hype train. Thank you for level 2 hype train. We really appreciate
thank you.
Randallan, thank you for the 100 bits. Step up your life. Thank you for another gifted sub. And Grandpa Moss, thank you for another gifted sub. We appreciate y'all.
Wonder if I can heal myself. All right, restoring files.
Josie, how's Eva coming along?
We got everything we need to move, but we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adam's decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright, I'll pass on the mold check.
Mmm.
Jonesy, lovely morning for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys, I'm Peter Stress, team dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
Alright, Jonesy, have a safe trip.
Hey, hello, Theta?
Upsilon, what's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Almost impossible to establish. You could send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
Alright, we just have to make do. Catch you later.
Oh, then a bigger gap in time.
Hello? Peter, was it?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yep. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
That's what I like to hear.
Hmm. Alright, so underground research base that is being used to ride out the apocalypse.
Mm-hmm.
But something went wrong. Ooh, I don't want to poke it yet. Whenever I poke it, things happen.
Lunar link broken.
Manual input.
Oh, we're gonna need another code. Oh, we can do it in here. Okay.
Oh, we are Upsilon.
Oh. Get it aligned.
There's something better here. Here.
Okay, so Theta is offline. Let's try something else.
Are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, we're in the comm room? I didn't even realize.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jarrett. Simon Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is all so strange.
You're telling me. What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Shit. Where do I...
Fuck.
We never poked him.
We never poked it. What would have happened if we had poked it?
If you leave it
Is there an accomplishment for poking all of the things?
Poke master accomplishment. I want the poke master achievement.
Did we die? Oh, the train shuttle. Connecting everything.
What the hell? How is this possible?
We're robots. We are a robot!
This is insane!
We were a robot the whole time!
I told you we were a robot.
Whoa. Try running and jumping.
Ooh. Okay, so we can't go.
Can you poke it now? No. The poking has.
Poking
has
is
failed.
Not possible. Now it's really a Subnautica. Okay. Can I do anything? No, nothing is powered. How do I get out?
I think jump there? Walk that way?
Come on.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Caitlin, we got the infection. Our hands are glowing just like Subnautica.
I need a peeper.
Whoa.
Oh. Now this is crazy. Why can't I swim?
Because you're a robot. You're heavy.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Find the shuttle to Lambda.
Hey, look over to the left. Ooh, Caitlin, what if Alfred's here?
Oh, man. Can I get in there at all? Oh. Okay. Oh, we had It gets like blurry when you look at that light, but I can kind of like clear on the sides. Okay. Oh, hello. Zeppelin transport.
Oh. Wait, this is where they'd land. I think there's a landing site. Oh. Wow.
Oh, it's so dark. There's a lot. Barnacles. I'm so heavy. What would happen if I just started like running in one direction? Okay.
Well, that's crazy. My guess is it's probably near one of the lighted areas.
Yeah. Looks like I can climb it. Jump!
If you go to the left a little bit, there's some lights over there.
Yeah, but there's a lot of lights. So I'm just checking out.
Ah, it failed too.
I was trying to get up. Jumping is hard. I'm a heavy boy.
My guess is you probably can't hack the system.
I'm not trying to hack it. I'm not trying to hack it. Jumping isn't hacking. That looked like a gentle climbable slope. So did that one. Seemed like it was laying it out for you. I already tried that one. Mm-hmm. The X.
Can I try?
No.
That's where you came from.
I just feel like everything is up.
You gotta Skyrim your way up there. Oh, that's your cursor.
No. It wasn't that. That's a dot on a light.
Oh.
Mm.
Come in, Theta. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The fields. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on, Thea. You got the power automated, right? The plant is saved? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Ox.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
looks like we can tap into, like, data that had passed through that.
Because we're a robot.
Yeah.
So, Nev, thank you for the 2 months up. Yeah, glad to catch the stream live. Y'all got me back into Subnautica. Oh, that's awesome.
Where am I heading?
I don't know.
Am I heading in the right direction?
I think as long as you're heading toward these lights and they keep turning on, it seems right. What's that? Oh, hi, Jubei. Oh, you're so cozy. Upsilon
B, yes, a shuttle. I'm gonna help this little guy. Is that a machine gun?
Are you friend or foe? Do you think you're a person?
Maybe he'll protect us from the Maybe. Red one.
Was there like a glowing yellow sign on the wall somewhere? What was that?
Yeah.
Oh, that was that. Okay.
Oh, he's following us!
Oh, sweet.
Our friend!
He's like the cuttlefish. Bobatay, thank you for the 300 bits. Fred Bighead, thank you for the 6 month sub. Bobatay, thank you for 3 gifted subs. We really appreciate it.
Let's try heading in this direction.
Yeah, I guess so.
Man.
Brandoline, thank you for the 400 bits. Hellery, Brandon, thank you for the 4 month sub. And Mpage, thank you for the 100 bits. At work with that, I'd pop in for a quick hello. Hello. Upsilon. More like Upsilon.
I was going to keep along this path. Oh, oh. My friend? Can you protect me? Oh. Get him! Get him! Get him, friend! Oh, he scares them away.
Oh. Cool. Ooh, what's that? Like a creepy lighthouse.
Like an octopus thing.
It's creepy. It's like organic, but not.
Is this the train station? I've been walking for so long.
Oh, it is a shuttle station, yes.
Come on. Let me in.
Do we name him? Bartleby? Oh, that's a good name. He's like a little bee.
Bartleby Jones!
Oh, Barnaby? We can name him Barnaby Jones. Barnaby Jones!
Well, thanks, little guy.
And he's gone. We named him and he left our life forever. Just like Bob.
Barnaby!
Barnaby's gone.
Barnaby, help!
Bob's gone.
No.
Carl's gone.
Ooh. How long has it been since they used these things?
Wow.
Oh, they're draining it. Nice.
Let's hope the shuttles still work.
Doobie what do you think? Will the shuttles work? Do you care?
How did I...
Flashlight!
Where did I get a flashlight?
That would have been useful.
Oh, this is creepy. Who, Data?
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Are you okay?
What? I can't.
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Yeah, this direction doesn't look good.
We're getting some creepy sounds.
I wonder if those things that I touch heal me.
Oh.
That'd be nice.
But I feel like they also have a function on the environment. Like, they shut down whatever they're powering. Ooh, there's like an open thing on the shuttle. Like a command. Go to the right, look to the right. See, it flashed for a second.
Yes.
No, go back to the door. That's the door in the middle, there you go. Oh, dang it.
Let me in! Let me in! Let me in!
Let me in! Oh, is that a pokey?
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna try poking it. Insufficient power.
Let's poke him right in the poker.
Oh, that's a helmet.
Oh. They're a head.
No.
Ooh, that one opens. Okay.
Doesn't look like they maintained this that
no.
well.
Ooh.
Yeah, multiple things. Okay.
This is a screw and this is a bolt. This is IKEA furniture instructions.
LEDs.
Oh, this little guy. That's Barnaby. That's Barnaby.
Oh, I like Barnaby.
Can Barnaby come with us? Yeah, we manifest Barnaby. Helper kit.
Helper kit? Auto inflator? Impact event.
You want to read this one?
On this morning of January 12th, the comet Thelos crashed into the Pacific Ocean. The impact that ranks as one of the largest collisions ever recorded on Earth. All evidence indicates that the surface has gone completely barren and is no longer able to sustain life. Pathos 2's unique location has provided unparalleled safety for our staff. Some structural damage has been noted, but no casualties were reported. The largest loss was the weather and the communication station located on the surface platform Omega, unmanned, which is under construction.
Which is under the circumstances. Overseer K? That's the name.
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. It just...
You scared you.
I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have. And always will.
Look at your heart rate. Your resting heart rate is in the low 70s also.
Yeah. Although you took a sip, which made Jube jump, which made me jump, and I was spiked to like 85. Me and the Jube are just very in tune.
Manifest impact.
Isn't it right? I wish we had the mobile cat cam right now to show you guys Jube. Look how sleepy she is, love.
Oh, she is so
sleepy. She is so asleep.
I wish I could get some of those kits or anything. Like, hello?
Yeah, I need a helper kit. We need Barnaby.
Okay, well, I'm gonna stick my finger in the thing.
Okay. It might be health, because it has a little cross. Uh-oh.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Yeah! Health! Health!
Wow!
Yeah, I'm like, good to go again.
It doesn't hurt anymore.
It's good to poke.
Okay. Can I hop this? No. Oh, Kaylin, if this heals me, what am I?
A robot.
All right, I think
we're a robot that thinks we're a person too. I don't know how that's connected to the brain scan, but maybe the robot's like take the brain scans. Ooh, can you squeeze into the rocks there? Behind it? Is that a path?
Oh, Kaylin.
That's cool. Oh, this is so cool.
Look at you with your brain. Uh-oh.
That doesn't look good.
Bob! Hello?
Oh, that's creepy.
Oh, I love those boxes. I want to see if there's anything else before I, like, touch him. Okay. Okay, this is so creepy. Oh, this is so creepy.
The eyes are
open. Whoa. That's lungs. Oh, do we have to unplug her?
Can we talk? Talk first.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
Scooby, you're okay.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help, okay? Amy needs help.
Oh no.
You won't let me die.
We need power, Caitlin. I'm gonna see if there's an alternate before I unplug her. Yep. No, I think that's it. Oh, this is mean.
Hold on, wait for a second.
Yeah?
Anuki, thank you for the 100 bits. And also, to lighten the mood, what did the pirate say when he turned 80?
Arr!
No, he said, I'm 80. You get it? I'm 80?
I'm 80.
I'm 80.
All right, let's kill her.
It makes more sense when you read it. Okay, yeah, we'll kill her.
No!
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
You knew that would happen, Simon. Don't play dumb. We knew what we were doing. Okay, we have power now, though?
Yeah, but Bob's gonna be pissed. You know Bob doesn't like that. Bob likes to preserve life?
I don't know. They said they won't let anything die. I have so much cat hair on my face.
Okay, let's go real quick before Bob shows up.
Yeah. I thought that was Bob. What if Bob's in the shuttle?
Oh,
What, do we have to repair it?
No, I think that's just
If it doesn't go, that means we have to repair it. Where are we going, Lambda?
Where were we?
I don't know. We're on Upsilon.
So there's Shuttle, Climber, Zeppelin.
We were in Upsilon. I think we're going to Lambda. So okay. We just gotta go one.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Contact if the car...
if it breaks down, please contact channel 4673.
4673.
Juby, how do you put so much cat hair on my face? How do you do that? How do you do that?
Alright.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Okay. Push the button.
Oh. Salon B, you're here.
Lambda.
Oh.
Can't believe this runs.
Whoa! Oh, it's fast.
This is fun. Oh, don't look down, look forward.
Oh, I'm looking at the emergency exit. Pull handle to open. ETA. Oh, wow.
Welcome to Pathos 2. Your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Ooh, looks like it hasn't aged well over. I wonder how long they've been trying to survive after the apocalypse.
I don't know. Jaxo Bell, thank you for the stuff. Oh, maybe when that started beeping, we were supposed to pull the emergency exit.
Deploying emergency brakes. I knew I'd do that emergency exit. Ooh, I need my thing.
Oh my gosh, that would stink if you forgot it.
All right.
Well, we didn't make it all the way to Lambda, but maybe we're close.
And I'm damaged again. I need to stick my finger in all those things again. Oh, no wonder I crashed. Look at all this gunk built up.
Mm-hmm.
Can I throw this at people?
Oh. Oh. Hello?
Simon, are you there?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you all right? The system says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Uh-oh. Hopefully they don't get...
Catherine? You okay?
Hopefully they don't get dead,
oh,
too.
Oh, no. What if Catherine could already be a robot, you know?
Are robots good or bad?
Well, they've been killing people.
But then keeping them alive?
Yeah, that's true.
Or are they two different AI systems? Like, one is an evil AI, one is a good AI.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah, let's heal.
Ooh, let's poke it, I'm gonna poke it.
Oh, it's grown, it's grown!
Also, now we don't just poke it, we like put our hand into it. That's gross. Ooh, can we push that open? What do we need to do? Find the maintenance door and leave? Is that what
yeah.
she said? It could be up.
Aww. Is this filling up or is that static?
I think it's static. What if Catherine is bad? Or is Bob? I don't know. Oh no, that's the door. Oh, hi, Jubei. Yes, hi. Okay, bye.
Weird. All right, here, you look around. I'm gonna rest real quick.
Okay. Yeah, like there's not that much that we can do. Yeah, we can't really do that much.
What can I do to prank him?
He's been replaced. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Which way is I going? It's calm. So. Oh, is this an emergency? Oh, this is an exit. This is an exit. Okay, I found it. I'll wait for Evan. I don't want to, like, do stuff until he gets back. BPD Circus Flowers, thank you so much for the 100 bits. Ooh, do I hear flies again? Does that mean there's a body? Do you guys hear flies? I feel like I hear flies. Oh, weird. Evan's heart rate is very low. I wonder if it's because... far away? Weird. Okay, wait. I'm gonna go rest in a room too.
Okay.
Frank.
Oh wow, you found it.
Yeah, wait for me though. I gotta go rest in a room too.
Oh, it's just like midway in between?
Yeah, it was just kind of
a hard spot. That's shaky. That's shaky. I kinda like the cup that big. Okay, how should I prank her? I know. Yeah. This is a self prank too. I just replaced Caitlin also.
I am the cat. This is accurate. Wait, someone... I was like, someone who hasn't chatted yet, chat, so I can be the cat.
Alright, you want to keep on going?
Yeah, I do. Okay. Now that Jube isn't in my lap anymore, I can, like, scooch forward a little bit. Okay.
Ooh, it's cleaner in here.
Yeah.
Wait, are we more infected?
We're not infected.
Well, like, there's veins on us now. You see that?
I don't think that's different.
Really?
Is it? Okay, we'll start paying attention.
Yeah. I didn't think that we were that veiny last time.
Oh, maybe. Ooh, I just kind of got chilled. It's creepy. Swipe Omni Tool.
Here we go again.
What's happening?
There's a pressure lock.
Oh, I'm about to go outside?
Yeah. So turn to the left?
The left?
Yeah, I think that way. Is that the exit?
I don't think so.
Oh, maybe up.
Oh. It is up. Okay, I just swiped it. I didn't put my tool in.
Yeah.
Ocean B.
Follow the trail.
Yeah. Where's Barnaby?
Barnaby, we need you. Come back. They've done a pretty good job about, like, making a linear game feel organic.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, 350 meters left.
Mm. Which way?
I don't know.
There's
Look up.
Something.
The sun. Whoa, it's a submarine.
Or it could just be like a tunnel.
No, I think based on some things, like you see that? That's the breaching port of the submarine.
Oh.
That's a sunken submarine.
Whoa. That's crazy.
I think go that way, yeah.
I'm just trying to get, like, my bearings. Okay, so here's the path.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can go this way anymore.
Yeah. If you need some help, I can tell you. Yeah, go that way, I think. No, actually go to the right. Yeah, there you go.
Ooh. This seems like a good sign.
Hmm. Hello?
Hello?
Where's a mini-map? Does anyone have a mini-map? Or did I turn us around so we're going back to the beginning?
I don't know. You're supposed to be the one that knows that. Here's a hatch. Is that where we came up?
I don't know.
It's not letting me do
anything.
Maybe
I messed up.
Oh, flashlight? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! Okay, it's not letting me do that.
Okay, I might have directed us backwards.
Gosh. Well, I'm on top of something metal. There's the big light again.
Yeah.
So I'm backtracking currently. But we don't know if I'm backtracking backwards.
If you see the 350 meters again, we went backwards. Now we're going back in that direction.
What direction?
In the first direction that we were originally going in. I think that we are, yeah. Yeah, because this is a 350 meters again.
Okay, so we looped around somehow.
Yeah. I think we got turned around at the submarine.
Yeah.
Try going to the right this time? Yeah. Yeah.
Ah, we were close. We were really close.
Lambda.
Okay,
there he is. They're not too fast. You can run past them pretty easily.
Run past him?
Left. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, he came close. It would help if I knew where I was running. Where's Barnaby?
Well, not that way.
Not that way?
Yeah.
I thought this is where I came from.
I don't think so.
Where's an entrance? So I am backtracking, I think.
Oh.
Because there he is again.
Alright. Maybe explore around, but let me know if you want me to take over.
I mean, it doesn't seem like either of us really knows, like, where to go, so.
Hello? Face, but maybe that's just like an old digital.
It could just be like an avatar.
Yeah.
Because it wasn't like she was talking. Oh, are you taking over?
Yeah.
Not warning me? Okay. Caitlin, blink, breathe. Caitlin needs to blink. Oh, man. Now that you mention it.
Catherine? Hello? Okay, so these are all dive suits. But I don't need dive suits.
Also, Brandoline, thank you for the 600 bits. We really appreciate it. And Jollipee, thank you for the 95 bits.
Whew. When do we get a weapon?
We might not.
Damn, this didn't work! No!
Catherine?
Be quiet! Don't look at it!
Don't look at it.
Me.
Who is that?
Don't look at it.
Oh. Ooh, it's like Slender Man. That's Slender Man.
I don't think so.
Where are you, Catherine? Oh, I see. I hear flies. I bet you Catherine is dead.
Oh no. Munch print.
Are they 3D printing food? Munch print. Cause look, there's cans of food.
Oh. There's a shuttle station there.
Mm-hmm. Restroom.
Restroom.
Oh, pokey.
A Heely. Okay, if we need to, we'll come back for that.
Mm-hmm. We'll see if it makes us look even more infected. Oh, a broken Omni tool. What's that? Is that an injector? Why can't I use any of this stuff? Ooh.
Lambda terminal 27 activated.
Oh, you found an Omni tool. Very handy.
Why is she so...
Is that her?
And why does she... She sounded very
different.
I can't
get her back.
Wait, can you go over to that? Thing moving?
Is this her?
Catherine?
I'm right next to you.
I knew it. I knew Catherine was a robot. Oh.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more. This is... Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
All right, time for plan B. What's plan B? Oh, the Omni tool. The tool you inserted into the terminal.
Oh. Yeah, the door opener.
Yeah, you can pull my Cortex chip and put it into the Omni tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It'll be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omni tool. Come on, I need you to do this one thing for me.
Yeah, all right.
Uh-oh.
Thanks. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omni tool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right, let's give this a try.
she's gonna take it over, because like she's an AI. Oh look, it's corrupted.
Cortex chip found. Shutting down Helper Jane. Have a nice day.
Oh, Helper Jane was nice.
Just pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am? It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. Ah, all right, filing.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you. What was it you said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa. So she needs you to go to the other room?
Yeah, she didn't really describe the other room that well.
Yeah. What if it's where the scary guy is, the Slender Man?
Okay, it looks like that there should be some way into here, right?
So we were right about, like, well, kind of right.
Can't make any sense of it.
You say something? Just check
Sorry.
The computer.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Okay, perfect.
Opinion poll.
Are you excited about the Ark?
At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor of that?
I think it's really important we do this.
I think Catherine is sus.
What are your thoughts on the Ark?
Yeah, I think so too.
It's a great idea. Finally, we have something to do. Am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of... about the Ark reaching space?
Yeah, it can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing, and hope Phi is still operational. Yeah, I think we can do it, but it's not gonna be easy.
What are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is just incredible, by every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics, beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform, which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
We need good power. Systems break down.
Yeah.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
It's like video game.
Yeah. I think that's the idea. So, okay. So it seems like some of the human robots aren't as self-aware as Catherine. And those are the ones where she was, like, saying that they're not necessarily part of her thing she was doing, because if they were, they'd have more sense. And it seems like they weren't aware of not, like, they actually thought they were human, but we also actually think that we're human, and we're a robot.
Yeah. Yeah, we're a dive suit with robotics inside of it.
So somehow, this arc system that she made, that she is, like, self-aware about, somehow either robots are taking consciousnesses, or consciousnesses are jumping into robots on their own, like, outside of her protocols, it seems like.
Hmm. That's interesting.
And that one robot was trying to keep the girl alive, which is strange.
Yeah.
Like the actual human.
Yeah, there was an actual human.
There was an actual living human.
And we killed that actual human.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah, we killed Amy.
So this is like the ideal arc orbit, max distance away. There's the sun, Earth, Venus, Mercury.
Oh, this is the launch orbit? Okay.
Yeah, launch orbit.
But where's Timmy?
Oh, if you are reading this, you have successfully entered the ARC. This survey is designed to give developers a better understanding of your subjective experience to improve your well-being.
How would you describe?
I feel fake.
I think I feel, sure.
I feel like alien.
Yeah.
Alien.
How would you describe your mental condition? I feel lost. How would you describe your senses?
Sure.
Okay. How would you describe the sensation of your new condition? Something is wrong.
It's pleasant.
I am dive suit. I like dive.
Are you trouble?
That you are no longer strictly humid.
I feel fine. I don't care what form I take as long as I get to carry on.
Now tell us what type of cheese we are. How do you perceive
what Disney movie are we?
Yeah, what Disney movie, what Disney villain are we?
How do you perceive your new existence? He seems like it's a direct continuation of my previous existence. He thought he was human.
Yeah. His new existence will be a life worth living.
Maybe we can find a new sense of meaning in this world.
Would you rather be removed from the project and accept death? No. Your answer has been saved. Thank you for participating. You are Ursula! Yay!
I found a tracker honed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Oh.
Please let it be safe.
Wait, you already did that one.
Oh, it's closer.
Oh, I see. Earth.
Ah.
It's Earth. I think we're in... Are we in the Atlantic? I think we're in the Atlantic.
Oh, it's close to here.
Go to the Atlantic? You're in the Pacific. Go to the Atlantic. Atlantic! Thank you. Lambda? Lambda would be too easy.
Oh, we're getting closer.
Tau?
Oh, at the end.
It's gonna be in the end.
It's gonna be at the end.
The very end of Tau. Boop, 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 boop.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
So maybe he wants to get on the Ark and then go for an orbit around the sun.
Well, he He already said, like, it looks like a more pleasant place than this.
I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni-Tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't date the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget. Can I pull the Omni-Tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Okay, before we keep going.
Yeah.
We've been streaming.
I think this is a great place. I think this is a great place.
Might be a good stopping point.
We've discovered a lot of things.
Yeah.
She never explained what the heck that thing was.
The robot?
The evil one, the one with the blue glowing eyes.
It could have just been, it's not necessarily a human robot. It could have just been like some kind of guardian robot or something that went rogue, you know?
Yeah, could have been.
Yeah. Anyways, I think this might be a good stopping point for the day.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I think we made some significant progress in this game. I think it's about an 8-9 hour game. So we chonked a little bit. I think those we're pretty good that we got pretty spot on with our predictions.
Yeah. Should we do a wrap up for the outro?
Yeah.
Hang out?
Yeah. All right, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with us in today's episode. It was really fun having the heart rate monitors. It was fun to see
when we got spooked.
When we got spooked and when we didn't. It was really interesting to see. I hope you guys had fun. I hope you're having a great day. And I look forward to seeing you in the next episode. Bye.
And for anyone new here, we say goodbye for the edit that goes on YouTube because we will post this on the Evan and Caitlin Gaming Uncut channel. Mm-hmm. But we are still hanging out because it's the after stream. So let's put on some chill beats.
Yeah.
So it's not creepy game background music. We'll go into just chatting mode and we'll just hang out with you guys.
It's interesting. You were at 75 and then while you were talking and stuff, your heart rate
I think it works up when I'm talking.
Yeah.
Maybe there's just there's some part of me that's like, use words right. You're talking live. Words are hard. Also, Tibbertink, thank you for the sub. Incognito Phil, thank you for the 4 months. Bumblebee, thank you for the 3 month sub. And Jollibee, thank you for 5 gifted subs. We really appreciate it.
All right, I'm going to stop recording on 3, stop recording on camcorder.
Jube monitor needs to happen. Like Jube cam or like a Jube heart monitor? Because that's not... She's not gonna let us put anything on her. That was an interesting game.
That was interesting, yeah.
And it wasn't too many jump scares.
It wasn't too many jump scares.
These even more use, I think, in a game that was built for jump scares.
Yeah.
But it was still really interesting to see.
Yeah, so I was just searching for games.
Mm-hmm.
And I found this one. So this is Soma.
Oh yeah, Soma. I forgot the name.
Yeah, so I just found this one and I saw that it was I need to enter the decent date. Yeah, so I just found that it was a really overwhelmingly positive game.
And
on horror. So I was let's just start playing some highly positive horror games.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very interesting.
So
the puzzle.
Part of me also is interesting. It's we have explored a whole bunch of different game types to play on stream. This is the very first, this is our very first venture into Soma.
Into
horror games.
No, we played, I think Little Nightmares probably had more scary moments than this.
Really? I remember that one where they were chasing you on the ground.
There's several, though.
Going.
Remember
that was
the
crazy.
Chef boys? The creepy chef guys? Chasing after you, the chefs, mm-hmm. the big chef twins. That was scary. Mm-hmm. Where they would come after you and stuff.
Yeah.
I feel that was definitely a horror game.
Yeah, Little Nightmares was pretty creepy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think that we should. Whoops.
Oh, you keep smacking your mic.
Sorry. Should we wear these during Subnautica too?
Maybe, but I don't know if we want to wear them all the time. I think we should save it for, like, horror games.
Yeah.
To make it more of, like, a special thing.
Yeah, Phasmophobia, I think that's another game that's on our list for sure.
Yeah. Yeah. Because you can play two-player.
Yeah.
We're
yeah. Checking. And I was even actually getting ready to set up for Phasmophobia before I found this.
Mm-hmm.
And I figured, like, this is kind of, like, a little bit easier to like, you know, because I didn't have too much time to set this up because I was doing the microphones and I was doing the heart rate monitor and all that other stuff. So I was like, okay, what's kind of an easier game for me to get going? Because Phasmophobia requires, like, hooking up a microphone because you need to speak to the ghosts.
Oh, yeah, like that's cool. Oh, yeah. We do need to play that.
Okay, should we play that next? Should we, like, pause our normal games
what
and
do
just
you guys...
go to full creepy mode for October?
Yeah,
I don't
what
know.
Do you guys think? I mean, I don't really want to abandon the normal games. We only have time to stream once every few days. So it's like, should we do all creepy games? I don't know. I don't think we should do all creepy games, but I think we should do, like, at least a few. Full creepy for October, Spooktober. I guess you guys are biased because you guys are the ones here watching the spooky streams. A lot of guys, people don't like spooky only, but we'll see. Maybe like every other one, or I don't know.
Yeah. Ooh, all creepy, all creepy.
Spooky time.
And some people are saying just keep some normal and then add spooky. Yeah. Full spook.
Why don't mummies take a vacation?
Because they're wrapped up in work?
Oh, that's pretty good. They're afraid they'll relax and unwind.
Oh.
That's pretty good. Kig Knack, thank you for the 3 months sub. And Lisa Autumn, thank you for the 100 bits. We appreciate it. You are surprisingly chill for most of this game. I don't know if your heart rate, like, it rarely
this,
went
this
over
is
80.
The lowest my heart rate has been, and it's because we're in after stream. Look at that. 64.
But yeah, but see, not for me. I was a little lower. I mean, it's still decently low.
Yeah, and now that I'm thinking about it, it's going up again.
I don't know. You're still pretty cool as a cucumber. Have you thought about playing Alien Isolation? I think I've heard of that one. I'm not sure. Do a poll, a Patreon poll. Yeah, we might have to do a poll that's not just within this chat if we wanted to decide about going full spooky or not. Because like I said, you guys are biased because you're all obviously cool with spooky.
Mm-hmm.
But I think a lot of people aren't into it.
Chaos Heaven is immune to stress.
Caitlin's heart goes all or nothing. I bet Evan's heart rate would get to 100 in Subnautica. I feel like you get more stress on Subnautica than this.
Yeah, I don't know.
It was below 60 when you went to rest in a room. Oh, yeah, it went really low. At first I was like, maybe it's because you're getting
bored. It's because I wasn't live. You know, being live elevates
did
you.
Did mine go down?
I actually didn't watch. I was too busy pranking you.
Should find a super scary game to play on Halloween. Is it good streaming on Halloween day, or is it better? Like, if anyone has kids or is doing, like, Halloween-related stuff, we don't want to stream at a time when people, like, are going trick-or-treating or something. Mine went up. It's not because I knew you were going to prank me, and I was like, what's he going to do?
Oh, yeah, funny. I mean, we'll just stream as much as we can in general. That's our generalized strategy.
Also, like, if we find a spooky game that we like, we can keep playing it after October also.
Yeah, you know? Yeah.
I like spooky games.
Just pretend like you have a video deadline and watch the heart rate monitor spike.
We always have a video deadline. That's every day.
But now we can add these to any game that we want.
Yeah.
It is like, one thing that I started doing is like moving it a little bit.
Yeah, you're moving it right now.
And that, I think like having it in one place for a while is the thing that like kind of bothered me a little bit.
Oh really? It didn't really bother me too much.
Yeah, like it got like a little bit bothersome.
Thank you, Grandpa Moss, for the 50 bits. Evan keeps making chat me yawn. Yawning.
It was kind of a late night last night. We had an emergency filming situation.
Yeah, we had to do some emergency filming at like 10:30 or 11 p.m.
Yeah.
Are you planning to do any Minecraft worlds like you did with Nightmare Before Christmas? We might eventually. That was really cool. I think like it was very fun as a fan of Nightmare Before Christmas, but I feel like you can't play in that world as long because you don't like mess up the existing things there. Whereas like in typical Minecraft, you just kind of feel like you can do whatever. What are you doing?
I was doing something weird with my face.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was asking. What's happening?
I don't know. These are the things that I do in a normal day. in Minecraft, we just kind of like the generic vanilla world. Although, oh my gosh, the caves and cliffs updates. Caitlin didn't want too many spoilers, so
yeah,
I haven't told her everything.
Much.
But like, guys, that looks so cool.
But it's gonna be a long time, right?
It's probably gonna be like a year. Yeah, I know. Oh. Might be like season 3 or 4.
Yeah. Are you gonna do House Flipper again soon? We will be playing it again. I don't know exactly when.
It might be the next one.
It could be the next one. Yeah. The schedule is a little bit different because we're incorporating some spooky games right now.
Maybe it's time for me to have a nap.
What should we do
for the thumbnail? Should we have goggles on?
I don't want it to get mistaken for the Subnautica stream, so I think no. Subnautica is like our goggles. Thumbnails.
So we're a robot of some sort. Do we have any...
We don't have any robot accessories.
What if we get our silver wigs?
I don't think that's gonna translate. I think it's just gonna look like we're people with wigs. It's not quite the same type of robot. I think we should just be like scared because it's a scary game.
Do we have any... Let's see, what other?
Bionic hands. I mean, we could like Photoshop our hands to be bionic. We could be like, and our hands are robotic or something.
Would we just like make them grayscale and add lines or something?
Yeah.
Or we could just like look down like we're pretending like we're holding up our arms and then we just Google search bionic arms with like that are transparent and they're just like... It's the same JPEG just reversed and four of them.
I feel like that might look weird. I think we should just kind of look like scared. The silver poncho. The poncho is actually a cape and we just put it on backwards, the one we use in the videos. Glitch effect. Glitch effect will be cool.
Oh yeah, we can glitch ourselves.
But I don't know if there's any like props.
Yeah, we'll just glitch ourselves.
We'll just be glitchy.
Yeah. I like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do it.
Sweet. Headphones or no headphones?
Should I be holding an Omni tool?
Oh, yeah. That'd be good.
I'll get one. I think I have something similar to an Omni tool.
Yes. Matrix glasses. What would Matrix... Oh, just like sunglasses? Photoshop you looking into the mirror. Yeah, you know, there's only so much we can fit in the thumbnail, so it's like we gotta pick one thing. Are you doing the little sensor, love?
Yeah, I'm going to get my multi-tool. Where's my multi-tool?
Oh, I thought you were going to get the like little power sensor, because that's kind of what it looks like. You're going to get a multi-tool, like a...
No, it's a multi-electronic.
Okay. Operator Mittens, thank you for the 7-month sub. Robots are science adjacent. You could throw on the lab coats. We could. But it's like, you guys would get it, but I feel like it, we have to think about people that weren't actually here.
This one?
Yeah. I mean, we might like take an image of it and Photoshop it, but this will at least give you something to hold.
Yeah.
Hi-ya. Evan's heart rate's going up. Yeah, this is the highest you've gotten. Headphones on.
That looks pretty good.
Headphones off.
I can do headphones on.
Oh no, I'm okay with either one.
Headphones off, maybe. More versatile.
Okay.
Right. Recording on camcorder.
I'm just gonna do my hands. We probably got something. You guys can actually hear us now when we do something
else.
We don't have to get the mics out of the way. Not that we're talking, we're just making expressions.
Yeah, let's see.
I think we got some options.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah. Oh, I almost moved my mic back in. We don't need to do that now.
Don't need to move the mics at all.
So not weird. Not weird at all.
Not weird at all. This is what normal YouTubers do normally. You just don't see it.
That's true, yeah. You just never see it.
So it is normal. I'm going to save and exit the game.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Sleepy Evan, a result of chaos, Evan? Sometimes. Oh, if you want a horror game, try Outlast. I think we tried that a long time ago.
Yeah, that was... I think we stopped because we didn't enjoy it.
It was too stressful.
It was too scary.
But it might be different streaming it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
In the same way that, like... I don't know, being in any scary situation is more fun when you're with a group.
Yeah.
Do you want to do the...
Yeah, let's roll the credits.
Credits? What sport should we do today for the subs? I don't even know. Thank you guys for all the cheers.
Thank you.
We really appreciate the support. Thank you especially to our top supporters. We have our top sub gifters of the week, Flowery Flutie, Stuff Up Your Life, and Jollipee. And our top bidders of the week, Bobate, Robert, and Branda Lane. Thank you, guys. We really appreciate the support. The support here on Twitch is the main source of income for Evan and Caitlin Gaming, and you help us support our 5 editors. We are looking for another editor to grow the team even more, so thank you, guys, for helping us do what we do. We really appreciate it. Thank you to our amazing mods, a Ginger Meg Meg, Anaya Falcon, Sister Got Game, and TLC Blondie. Thank you guys for being here with us. Love for the mods, you guys. The mods really help make this community what it is. And we really appreciate you, the mods, hanging out with us. Thank you for all the help. Thank you to all the new Kevins who are following us now. Welcome to Kevin. We are not a cult, just a group of wholesome people on the internet who do good deeds sometimes and also talk about butts other times. Welcome to Kevin, everybody. I'm seeing some suggestions for the sport to do the subs for ice skating. That could be one of some... Okay, I'll do ice skating. Okay. Sneaky Pie makes it onto the rink and does a celestial kitten spin. What that looks like is if there was a cat in the park and they spun. That's what it looks like. Stealth Wolf comes onto the ice rink and now they're doing a duet. And the song playing is The Glorious Goat. And it sounds like... And they're just so graceful that they said, DM, I'm beautiful. And we all DM'd them because they told us to, because they were so graceful. But then they fell and busted their stars. Oh, the humanity. I can't believe their stars are busted. Crafty Lee came in and said, I can craft you some splints for your busted stars. Please Just Breathe said, you guys... Just breathe.
Please.
Then Sausage Dogs ran onto the ice rink. It's a bunch of dogs. I'm not sure if that's allowed in these competitions, but this is a special one. All the dogs came out, and there was a kiwi-wee running around, and the dogs were chasing the kiwi, and the dogs went incognito Phil, and they all disappeared because they're incognito, and then they did the bumblebee, which is where they grew wings and flew. Then Operator Mitten said, it's cold on that ice rink. You need some mittens. Caitlin at 95. This is so stressful, you guys. I'm not good at it. This is the most stressed I've been.
Yeah, the heart rate monitor's snitching on you. That's great.
All right.
Well, this is a great place to say bye to the Uncut channel. Bye, Uncut.
Bye, Uncut.